thunder rain, it was raging. Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Caddow. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny Flat McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Jennies, right. Brody. Shite! Shit.
On Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975. First, gale warnings. There are warnings of some severe gales in Fair Isle. There are warnings of gales in all areas. The general synopsis at 0600. Depression North Atlantic will move east and deepen. Here is the shipping forecast for the next 24 hours.
What the fuck happened in here?
Viking southwesterly, veering westerly. Gale 8 to storm 10. Very rough or high. Rain and wintry showers. Poor or very poor. Comedy 4. Southwest 7 to severe gale 9. Occasionally storm 10 in 40s and comedy. Rough or very rough.
The fucking thing's locked.
Wintry showers.
Hello?
Get out of my way!
fucking bastard! Joking me. Here I fucking go. Fucking Christ! Here I fucking go! Christ!
coming in.
Bruce, it's Kaz. Where are you?
Lost O'Connor. He hurt his leg. Slim.
Bruce, tell me where you are. Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ. Shite.
Gas valve.
Finley, Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed, he's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
Maybe the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not got any hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finlay. Ah, stuck fast. Worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going in there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?